My name is Kaan, and I'm currently a mechanical engineering MEng student here at beautiful Berkeley. I did my undergrad at Purdue University, also studying mechanical engineering. Graduated in May 2019, so I came here right after. As far as my background, I'm a Turkish-American. I was raised in Houston, Texas, go H town. And as you saw, I live at iHouse, also known as International House. It's a great community there. And in the iHouse, I'm also on the resident council, and in the MEng department, I'm an academic student rep. So now I'm gonna go to the gym, so let's go. I just got done with my workout, so now it's time for me to go to my communications class with my capstone team. So here we have Shires Hall, which is where we have a lot of our communications classes and our coaching for high-performing teams with our capstone. It's just in general, it's a great place to work, obviously with your capstone, but you can also work on your other assignments. And just a nice place to come chill and hang out because you're always bound to find people from your program. And now we're going to go work on our capstone with Trent. So we'll go to Hess. I grabbed a quick lunch and now it's time to finalize the presentation for my reimagining mobility class, which is a product design class, and we're gonna do that now. Yeah, they look cute.
Adorable.
Transit time, useful time, or useful for individuals, which included relaxing. All right, so done with classes and meetings for the day, for the most part. So now we're gonna take the bus back to iHouse. So here we're in the iHouse dining hall, pretty much buffet style. They serve 3 meals a day. Try and come for at least 2 meals. Yeah, it's pretty good. So let's eat. Hey guys, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good, good.
How was your day?
It's been good. The iHouse Dining Hall is a great place to catch up with friends, as you see I'm doing. I've made friends with people from all over the world in the MEng program as well as other programs. Another great place to hang out and study is the Great Hall. iHouse hosts special events throughout the year, such as weekly coffee hours, Sunday supper, and the resident benefit concert. I even hosted the Turkish-themed coffee hour with some fellow Turkish residents. iHouse even has its own library, which is only open to residents. It's the perfect place if you're looking for somewhere quiet that allows you to concentrate.
So we just finished our meal. I genuinely enjoy the time in the dining hall just because obviously I love food, we get to eat, and then also get to catch up with people about how our days have went, like dude here. Yeah, just good time.
So just got done with the resident council meeting. Now I'm about to go play some intramural soccer. And intramurals are pretty fun because anyone can form a team. My team right now for the soccer game is all people in the MEng program, specifically the mechanical engineers. And I also do basketball, which is tomorrow. But yeah, just a great way to do some physical activity, you know, outside of class. So they're really fun.
First loss of our season. We've had a great season so far, but we've got the funk spirit and we're gonna come next week and show them what we've got.
So y'all pretty much saw my day as an MEng student, which included going to my engineering classes, my leadership classes, going to the gym, participating in IM sports, working on my capstone, living at iHouse, you know, participating in on the resident council. And another big thing you guys saw was all the great people I interacted with. And I'd say that's probably the number one thing I've loved about my time here at Berkeley and in the MEng program. It's just a very diverse group of people who bring great experiences, who are really outgoing. And I really do believe the people in the MEng program are going to go on to be the future engineering leaders of the world. So it's a great network to build while you're here, and just great people to hang out with on the weekends, do homework with on weeknights. And yeah, that's as far as what I do, you know, at the end of the day. Right now I'm gonna go take a shower, but you guys can't see that. I'll work on homework for a couple hours and then I'll go to bed. So I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. Oh, no, wait. We're not daily vlogging. No, but in all seriousness, I really do hope you guys get the chance to come visit UC Berkeley, see all the campus has to offer, see the great MEng program. And yeah, I really do think you'd have a great time here.